friendship between the people of India and Nepal knows no boundaries. It reflects shared traditions and a common cultural heritage. Physically, the two nations share an open border. The common cultural bond leads to Lumbini in Nepal, the birthplace of Lord Buddha, and Kushinagar in India, where he attained Mahanirvan. The beginning of modern Indo-Nepal economic cooperation started with construction of roads, airports, and bridges. The Mahendra Rajmarg, also known as East-West Highway, was the first in a line of many path-breaking projects linking Eastern Nepal to Western Nepal. Airports at Kathmandu, Biratnagar, Bhairava, Janakpur, Simra and Pokhara were built, helping connect the remote areas of Nepal that fall beyond the reach of the network of roads and highways.
Out of the total operating joint venture industries in Nepal, India constitutes almost 35%.
Nepal's exports to India have been growing constantly over the years. Increased trade has contributed to the rise in the per capita income of the people, ushering in new dimensions in lifestyle across socio-economic strata. Major private Indian companies have set up ventures in Nepal, such as Dabur. Its venture in Nepal takes full advantage of Nepal's unique flora to produce and market the wide range of herbal products that this manufacturing house is famous for. In the field of education, the two countries have shared a common system of higher learning since 1951, with a whole generation of professionals in Nepal having been trained in India in the 1950s and 60s. The premier university in Nepal, Tribhuvan University's specialist departments, such as the science block, have been set up with Indian cooperation. Economic cooperation could not thrive without the vibrant interaction in the area of human resource development and interchange of culture. Nepalese talent such as Manisha Koirala or Udit Narayan are now household names in India. The friendship between the people of the countries is enduring. The Indians and the Nepalese are always communicating with each other, exchanging ideas, interacting during festivities. The legacy of our two countries' past is a priceless gift. We are linked by history. We join hands to give shape and inspiration to the present. Together, we are destined to celebrate a magnificent and vibrant tomorrow. As echoed by Nobel laureate and renowned philosopher Albert Camus, "Don't walk in front of me, I may not follow. Don't walk behind me, I may not lead. Walk beside me and just be my friend." This is what India-Nepal relations is all about: enduring friendship.